Remember when we fought when you was 12 years old and I was 17 years old?
When I take you back?
No. I beat you 3-2, man. Where we fought at? We fought in your house.
You lied to me in your age.
I didn't lie to, nobody asked me your age. Nobody asked me my age. I went the day of the weigh-in, 100 pounds, and they asked me, I want to fight with you? I said, yeah, sure. And when I started fighting with you, then they started saying, you're 17, you're a man next to my boy. I say, well, yeah, I took the fight for. He won the first round, second round, whoever won, and the third one, it was the judge decision, and they gave it to me.
Three judges, both for Ivan, two for me.
Yeah, that was the ones that I paid for. He never talked to his opponent after the fight. So yeah, he keep on walking. Then, he stayed with that.
Then we became best friends.
Yeah. That was no problem, because you still had the ability to beat me.
Let's do it again.
What weight? What weight? 147. 147?